5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Christopher Columbus. Christopher Columbus, also known as Cristoforo Colombo, born October 31st, 1451, in Genoa, Italy, died May 20th, 1506, in Valladolid, in Spain. He was a great adventurer and one of the best navigators of his time. His voyages laid the foundation for the colonization and construction of a new world and permanently changed global history and geography. He grew up with his father, Domenico Colombo, and his mother, Susanna Fontana Rossa, in Genoa. Columbus had three brothers and a sister. The younger brother, Bartolomeo, later accompanied him on his sea voyages and was his cartographer. Like his father, Columbus learned the profession of wool weaver. To get cloth, he sailed along the coasts and also sold manufactured materials. When business was bad, he hired on merchant ships from time to time. During this time, he acquired a lot of knowledge and learned the profession of a merchant. On these voyages, he gained extensive experience in the Mediterranean and the Atlantic Ocean. From the year 1477, he was attracted to Lisbon, Portugal. The city was considered the center of European seafaring at that time. At first, he worked there as a merchant. Then, together with his brother Bartolomeo, who had also come to Lisbon, he was a draftsman. During his stay in Portugal, he met Filippa de Perestrello e Moniz. They married and had a son together named Diego in 1480.